I got to know about IELTS Ninja while I was surfing my Instagram, and there was this Instagram advertisement which led me to their website, and I'm glad that I found IELTS Ninja at the right time in my life.
That's great.
Actually, in a lot of ways, because I was planning to appear for my general IELTS exam. So IELTS Ninja has helped me in a lot of ways, say that, because I was always very skeptical of my communication skills when it comes to taking up a language test, which would definitely shape up my future. So they found me the right guide, I would say, my mentor, Basudha Banerjee. She was very helpful. And overall, it has been a very great experience with IELTS Ninja because they helped me procure the resources, the mentor, and overall, it has been a great journey with them.
Okay, that's great. And what is the best thing about your course that you did with IELTS?
Actually, the best thing about my course was that the course was curated as per my needs. So they asked me to take a diagnostic test before, and as per that, my skills were evaluated. And then I was told about which skills are the ones that I need to work more on. And as per that, my program was curated, and special attention was being given to each of the modules that I felt I was lacking behind in. So that was a good thing.
Okay, and will you recommend if you have to, if yes, then why?
Absolutely. I think I would definitely want to recommend IELTS Ninja to my friends and family because these days most of the people are planning to take their career ahead and they're planning to move into different countries. And for that, they definitely need the right guidance. They need to know why IELTS is an examination that they do not need to be scared of. Because before meeting IELTS Ninja and meeting my, like, being in conversation with my mentor, even I have. So the right guidance from the IELTS Ninja team overall, it really helped me change my mind about how I should look forward to this examination. So definitely I would want to recommend IELTS Ninja to my friends and family in the future.